Speaking of the Crimson Express, they will be one of the 20 marching bands competing in this year's drums at the Appletime. That's happening on the field on Saturday. Organizers say their lineup this year is one of the strongest in a long time. It'll cost $10 for adults and $5 for anyone under 18. Gates will open at 3:30 and performances start at 4:30.